wait anymore.
It won't be long now, Michael.
All right.
Oh, boy! I smell meat!
Well, one thing for sure, there's nothing wrong with your nose.
And that's surprising for something that spends so much time on your face.
Hello there, Roast. Welcome. You've been a stranger too long.
Tasia, will you get away from there?
Well, I gotta go now, Roast. Just wanted to introduce you to my stomach, because y'all gonna be meeting later for dinner.
Will you get out of my kitchen and stop acting silly? Nobody talks to a Roast.
Boy, that smell is driving me crazy. Roast baby, what's happening? Oh, Roast, you're looking good.
If you all don't stay out of here, that roast is never gonna get done.
I'm sorry, baby. Ma, I hope you're cooking that roast right, because I like my meat just like me. Brown on the outside and rare on the inside.
Look just like you, it'd be all bones.
But if the meat looked like you, it would have come with a flea collar.
Junior.
Hey, baby, how much did you pay for this roast anyhow?
$10 and 49 cents.
Huh?
$12 and 49 cents.
What, are you just supposed to buy a piece of the cow, not the ranch you grew up on?
Now, come on, James. We had some extra money this month, and I don't see any reason why we shouldn't give ourselves a treat.
Mama, where'd you buy the roast?
At Morgan's Market. And I want you all to know, that meat was marked prime.
That's the switch. Usually at Morgan's, the meat is marked choice, which means take this because you ain't got no choice.